is back.
Back.
Three contestants. Back for the final death round.
Without the game master.
So, yeah, without game master, no game master. We because the last game, I let them win by a small margin. Then now they are very cocky. They say they want to come and do the CNYE. Hey, hello. The CNYE final round here.
Final round.
So what are we expecting in this final round, like?
We will go and buy Guotong again and see whether we can get more value this time.
Only Guotong.
The rest no more really.
So what? Real personal consumption.
We are not going to eat at the end of the video. Don't worry.
What's the time now?
I think we don't know we can buy anything at this hour. Kind of late. Okay,
so the time now is 11:28.
Okay, so today is teamwork. We go together. Okay, yeah. Together.
Let's go.
Buy together, eat together. This is the only shop left.
quite a few sold out already.
Wow. My favorite Guotong. Oh, that day when I bought was 1 kilo plus $20. Huh? So now is 1 kilo is $10. It's about half price.
Half price. Wow. I think maybe later even more half.
Later.
We come back later. After 12 a.m.
Maybe 100 gram 50 cents.
So, my bugger friends here is not here to buy one. They just want to see people drop prices. Then
items are clearing out really fast. So, you are here or you are planning to come here, please come early. And please buy out the price. Hey,
teamwork.
We go home empty-handed.
Okay, so I saw something. I love groundnuts. I love peanuts. But the night is still young. Let's see whether we can get better deals. Hey, where's the Yen Tao? Yen Tao!
Finish!
Yen Tao!
Finish!
Hello! Oh yeah, everybody not a bit again. Hello!
Okay. Patience. From the last game, my competitors are pretty highly skilled value finders. I have to up my game. Keep telling me there's values around, but I know these are traps. Hey, Yen Dao, why you keep walking so fast, Yen Dao? Oh, you call yourself Yen Dao, you admit. Yeah, Yen Dao don't want to be on camera. Hey, so any good deal today?
We are late.
We cannot rush in like that just because it's finishing. You know? This is not the spirit of a value finder. No. What they are doing now is like a wrong, negative demonstration.
Come on, Okay.
How many people got COVID?
Good business.
The wild thing.
This is how I gave up on time. Wow, the crowd getting a little bit thinner over here. So how many times are we going to walk back and forth?
I think by the time we reach the end, should be midnight already. Then we can walk back.
Serious, walking back?
No lah.
I think this is like once in a lifetime, like really once.
I think it's like first time.
I'm not so much of a crowd person. No. If not for my fellow competitors, I don't think I will come here and share the sweat with everyone.
First time in my whole life.
Is it first time?
Yeah.
But you said many times, many years.
Wow.
Here, just like
carry.
We go the side. Later they got firecracker.
是咩？
啊，我刚看到 they cordon the area.
十二点啦。
是。Yeah, after 12 days, we can come in.
Okay, let's go.
The final value.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes.
Let's walk through the dark
alley
and dirty alley.
Why is it dirty?
What? Tell me a story.
Hey, what's that on the
cap? Huh? What's that on the
cap?
Spy.
This one? Why camera. Nothing?
Oh, that is the...
Oh, that's charge. Oh, that's charge. Oh. Yeah.
So this is
like hands-free.
Secret agent.
Yeah, in case you are wondering how come I'm wearing a black cap
right.
In the middle of the night.
Why?
There's no reason.
There's no reason. Conspicuous. Xiang Tian walking in the dark alley. What can he be up to? Bring you the darkest place and the most deepest secret.
Dark Swan.
Dark Swan.
Right?
Dark Swan. Dark Swan. So where are we going now?
We are going to in front of the temple because I just now saw that they have firecrackers lined up and I believe they will set it off at 12 a.m. which is 10 minutes away.
Okay, so we can go there and get a good spot.
Yeah. Yo, yo. I think we go up the HDB block, we go a station somewhere high.
Cool.
Don't be on the ground level, go up.
Cool.
Yeah, right.
How many firecrackers show have you seen?
Zero.
So on the right side, there is it's Maxwell MRT. Yeah, we can see it. Yeah. It's the brown line, the Thompson East Coast line.
Queue no more already.
What queue?
Just now here, long queue.
Queue to what?
I got no idea. Then the
queue. Then queue.
What was the queue for?
550.
Oh, queue to bar.
Ah.
Some bar.
Zem.
Oh, Yi Huang Cai Sen.
Ah.
Oh, is it like based on?
Yeah. Good fortune. Blessings. Where is the Wilbur? Wow, hey. Actually, 我第一次看过，没有看过里面是怎样。
Actually, the queue was much longer. So our strategic green consultant Dutch Wen brilliant strategy. Wow. Now we have accelerated the plan. It's no longer a walking tour. It's a running tour. I thought it's gonna be a relaxed outing today. It's like more strong than the last one.
So we were here the last time here.
Our game master. Where I lost terribly. So they cordoned off with metal barricades around. That's where the firecrackers are. My competitors are really on the ball tonight. What do they have for
I don't know the thing in the air.
think this is the part where they are live telecasting on MediaCorp. We can't see them from here. Well, look at the crowd. Our strategic consultant, what is the plan next?
Shortcut back to the happening area.
Happening, the bazaar.
So it's after shopping night.
Okay.
I think it's time.
What's going to happen? It's time for what?
To?
To?
Woo!
To buy whatever.
Happy New Year!
Happy New
Year!
It's time to slash prices.
Slash? Yeah,
slash.
Prices.
Slash. Oh, so there's a live performance behind us, which we are not so interested in. We're not going back to the bazaar again. You can see quite a lot of tourists at this time also joining in the atmosphere here. Once I step in, I'm already sweating again. No, because you ran for the first time of 2024, ma. So of course you're sweating. It's party time. Aromatic mala smell here.
Mala plus prata.
Oh yeah. I'm going to disappear into the crowd again.
少一点。
So, what are we going to acquire this time now?
You can acquire the peanut.
Peanut? you and your guotong. Oh, this is a slightly less crowded street. And we are on...
This is Smith
Street. Ah, Smith Street.
Temple Street.
Probably got to keep quite close.
走之就没有了，因为我们早就从这边走下去了。
So we didn't pass by this street just now.
Because we went for here.
Yeah. So.
Let's do this.
Nice one.
This street looks a bit more in order compared to just other one. It was like destruction.
Those here are all
permanent shops here. Those are bazaar temporary stores. I think we were just going to go separate ways.
Right got nothing.
Left ah?
Left.
Okay lah. Strategic consultant say
okay,
left.
Okay. Topo, left.
Tick-tock.
I think it's just ridiculous now.
Prices are holding hard.
前面啊，前面。
So if you don't like the crowd you don't like a lot of people you don't come down here and say it's very crowded You come if you like crowds, if you like human beings, okay? If you like people sweat, then you come.
Huh?
Huh? What? Oh, it's a...
Wow. Wow,
we already clear until 7, 8, 8. Just now we were here. Now left with nothing, right? Very passionate shoppers here we have. Maybe we have a... Shopping for Olympics Singapore can represent. Wow, look at this mountain of
wow
packaging, plastic packaging. Hey, Coke, ma? Coke, ma? Coke, ma? Ah, 一块一块。
有啊，你要什么？
什么水？有什么水？
白开水、乌龙。
啊。
一块。
白开水。请我喝。
什么水？
你要什么水？他帮你拿。
一个吗？
三个。
谢谢。
冷的吗？三块。
哎，帮他拿。
你需要说吗？
不需要。
你想要哪里一块啊？
好，谢谢。
对，谢谢你。
新年快乐。耶、yeah,，Cheers！没人帮我开。
可以啊。
Hey, haven't cheers you drink?
Oh,
strategic consultant. 哇、wow.。 Very quick thinking, but a lot of people on the roof already. Yeah, this is the thing you don't try to save money on, just drink. The crowd is like... Yeah. Especially the weather is turning quite warm. Okay, let's go. I'm still looking for my 2.5 kilo peanuts for $5. Huh? Wow. Have la, the green packet, you see?
I found it.
Lai liao. Still got quite a number of packets left. Help myself to one.
Same price.
Huh?
Still $5.
Is it? Yeah. I guess. Okay, we just exit back to where we came from the start. And I think all our bodies are soaked.
Huh?
Same is how much?
$1 for 100 grams.
That means it's 1 kilo, 10 bucks.
Yep.
Actually, recently I got checked up. Then I shouldn't be eating so much.
Same.
So
anyway, this is the lowest you can get here.
It's the only store with the potong left, right?
Yep. The only one.
Okay. Actually, office, we bought a lot of potong already, honestly. I think I don't need like any more jello and sugar to stuff myself with. But good outing, I have a big bag of peanuts.
How long will
it's gonna feed me for a very, very long time. Hey, Teo! Yeah, finally, we are done for tonight.
Happy New Year!
Fireworks have gone, groundnuts have been purchased, okay? The streets have been walked. So now, we want to wish all our viewers who have supported us for so many years.
So here's wishing you, Long Zhong Kai Xing!
Long Zhong Fa Cai!
And Long Zhong Jian Kang with the long behind us.
Yeah,
we wish you a good night. And a great year ahead. And continue to tune in to us, follow us, comment below, and subscribe to us, and do whatever you want to this video.
Share
this video, okay? And continue to support us and watch our video.
Yeah.
Okay?
Was that caress, Nicolo?
Good caress, okay. Continue to caress, okay. Okay, bye bye.
Voila!